Well, Mid-Michigan Arena is going green. The Midland Civic Arena hosting a special ribbon-cutting ceremony and open house today to showcase their newly designed turf field. Once known only as a venue for ice sports, the arena is considered perfect for indoor lacrosse, soccer, baseball, softball, flag football, and additional sports and special activities like birthday parties.
Our intent here is to provide a venue for them to move those activities indoors and rent the space and do what they would ordinarily do. So to the extent that they want to do those things, we have the facility available. Now over time, we're going to look to identify needs that aren't currently being met. And if we see those, then we can certainly program those ourselves.
The new green space was made possible with a $141,000 donation from the Herbert H. and Grace A. Dow Foundations.